Can we stop the tick-tock of the clock? Actually, we probably can. There are all kinds of animals which don't seem to get old in the normal way. You've heard about the, things like parrots. They live till they're 100 years old. Compared to most of the birds around here, who live maybe 5 years old, no more than that. There's the Rockfish project in America, which is comparing the genetic code of two kinds of fish, rockfish. Both of them live in the same water. They look identical under the microscope. The only difference is that one of them doesn't have a ticking clock. Scientists so far have been unable to find any mechanism of aging in any of this particular kind of rockfish. And these rockfish will live till they are over 100 years of age, and the rest die in 20. It's the same with one particular kind of whale. These whales, most of them are dead by the age of 20 or 25, but some of them are living till they are over 200. And we know that the reason, because they are in the same environment, it has to be in their genes. Could it be that this non-aging whale has the same mechanism inside it that the parrot learnt some centuries ago? A mechanism in common with the rockfish and turtles too? And if it is a gene trick, is it a gene trick that we could teach human beings to learn? What is it that about these animals? I mean, do they live forever? No, they don't. Because they get attacked by fungi, yeasts, bacteria. They get eaten by predators. There are things that happen to them, but they don't go to the doctor for the reasons you do. Most of you in this room who have seen a physician in the last decade have been there because of your birth date. Your birth certificate drove you to the doctor. There is something that is common to people of your age because of the aging process. So we are living at a fascinating stage of scientific research, and I'm confident that we will understand much more about the ticking of your clock. But even without that, in Japan, if you're a woman in Japan, every 4 years, we have to add another 12 whole months to your expected life, your life expectancy. And if you're a woman in Australia, in this room right now, we are almost certainly going to have to do the same every 4 years for almost forever. Why is that? Because of something astonishing that's happening in terms of diet, fitness, health awareness, improvements in cancer treatment, improvements in stroke management, and other things like that. Does it affect your industry? For sure it does. Because it means that your clients will be older, they'll be making active decisions for longer, and the kinds of housing which they need will require careful thought. Fast urban tribalism. Tribalism is the most powerful force.